Slate. Hi, my name is Kinsey Schofield. I'm originally from Dallas, Texas, and I currently split my time between Scottsdale, Arizona and Los Angeles, California. My favorite places to travel are without a doubt Nashville, Tennessee, New York City, which I wish I could live there because it's amazing, and Cabo San Lucas. I desperately want to go to the United Kingdom. I want to see Kensington Palace. I want to see Buckingham Palace. I have not had the pleasure of doing that. Also on my bucket list is Japan, because I think that they're very creative. It seems like a very visual culture, and I think that I would be inspired beyond measure. I think my fashion sense is very unique because I homeschooled, so I've never ever dressed to impress anyone but myself. So I think that that is a strength of mine, because I'm just like, how am I going to enjoy the day? Am I going to enjoy the day in this J. Crew camouflage sweatshirt and this helmet laying these little booty shorts that are bright orange? Absolutely I am. I know that I look like perhaps I'm duck hunting, but I don't care because I feel really good about myself in those. Currently, I'm on the cover of Arizona Foothills magazine for most fashionable female in the valley. That's me, right there. I don't own this thing though. That was a prop. I don't own that. It's not mine. My favorite current fashion trends, if you know, you just like want generics, I like mixing patterns. I love that. I think that's really exciting and fun. I also love crop tops. I think crop tops are great because even curvy girls can wear them as long as the skirt or the pant comes up high enough. You know, even a girl with a little bit of junk in her trunk can rock those. Like a style that I miss is probably acid wash denim. They remind me of elementary school, which I did go to. I did go to elementary school until fourth grade, so I would like to rock some acid wash jeans today. If I could get away with it, I would. My hosting background, I've interviewed hundreds of celebrities. For the last 6 years, I've been all over national television as an expert and a guest, from Nancy Grace to Fox News. So I've got a lot of hosting experience and a lot of television experience, and I thoroughly enjoy both of those things. I was asked to do an impression, which is amazing. I'm not mad. But I stumbled in regards to who I should do an impression of, because I feel like I do them all the time. But then when you're put on the spot, you just don't know. So the only one that I could think to do was Cheke, who's my security guard and my driver whenever I go to Cabo. And this is an impersonation of Cheke whenever I come out like dressed to the nine, ready to go out. He goes, oh my God, oh my Lord, Kinsey, oh my God, oh my Lord, oh my God. And that's my Cheke impersonation. And can I also say, I haven't seen Cheke in like years. I love Cheke. Like, next time I go to Cabo, it's all about Cheke. I haven't seen him in forever, but I'm still Cheke's Facebook profile picture. And I love that. That makes me so happy.